Hey there, so I got this new snapback and it says dope, and it's dope that it says dope. Honestly, it sounded funnier in my head. Anyways, let's jump into today's tutorial, and in this one I'm going to show you how you can properly scale your images so you're not going to distort main subjects in the image. So you're going to go from this into this in just a few clicks. So let's jump into Photoshop and I will show you what you need to do. So we're inside Photoshop and let's just scale this image a bit with crop tool, something like so. And now if I'm going to go to the free transform, and if I'm going to drag this up, you can see that my main subject is distorted and I don't want to do that. So instead I want to go to the quick selection tool and I want to click on select subject. So Photoshop will select my main subject for me, and let's just zoom in. And you can see that it's a pretty rough selection there, but it will do for our tutorial. And what I want to do is I want to go to select and click on save selection. And I'm going to call this myself. And let's zoom out to see it better. So, and I'm going to save that selection. And I'm going to deselect this selection. And what I want to do next is I want to go to the edit and I want to go to content aware scale. And now you can see that we have the protect option, and I can set it to none or I can set it to myself. So basically if I set it to none and I'm going to squeeze this image like so, you can see that I'm getting a bit distorted like Mario. And if I'm going to click myself, you can see that Photoshop tries to save me as much as it can. So you can see that everything getting squished but myself. So let's just go up and let's press enter. So there we have it. But we have this weird artifacts here because we don't have that much resolution and we stretched this a bit too far. So in order to mask that, you want to go to the filter and you want to go to noise and add a bit of a noise there, so it will blend our image perfectly so that imperfections will not be visible that much. So you cannot say that there was some weird artifact. So if I'm gonna go like so, this is our image that we are created with content aware fill, and this is it for today's tutorial. Using GoPro Hero 4 Black in 2022, how it will be.
So the tutorial is over. If you like this one, please put the thumbs up. It will help a ton. Sub to the channel and I will see you in the next one. Till then, stay awesome.